What's up, y'all? I just wanna play something real quick. I ain't worrying about the monetization on YouTube. I ain't worrying about 'cause you know if you play other people's videos and stuff like that, you get, flag and copyright. They be trying to check my analytics like as if I'm making money. I ain't nobody making, you know what I'm saying? I ain't making no money off their shit. But this is the boy Ludacris video. Stand up. I'm just gonna play a little part. And this part right here always reminds me of these damn stalkers. You know what I'm saying? 'Cause this is exactly what they do. When I move, they move just like that. And if y'all remember this song, then y'all know how I go, but I'm about to play it for y'all right now. And from all my stalkers right now, I need y'all to stand up like the boy Ludacris said. Stand the fuck up.
Stand up. Stand up. When I move, you move.
Just like that.
When I move, you move.
Just like that.
When I move, you move.
Just like that.
Hell yeah. Hey, DJ, bring that back.
When I move, you move.
Just like that.
When I move, you move.
Just like that.
When I move, you move.
Just like that.
Hell yeah. Hey, DJ, bring that back.
That's all I wanted to play, you know what I'm saying? You know, that right there is dedicated to them stalkers. I got so many songs dedicated to stalkers. It's just retarded. You know what I mean? But this is exactly what they do. They'll sit back and wait on you to move. And the moment you move, then they're going to move right along with you. Whether at the grocery store, at the gym, outside, even when I walk outside the damn house. You know what I'm saying? It just shows me every day that you got to be out your damn mind. You know what I'm saying? To be following somebody. Obviously, you don't have a life. You can't have a life. You can't have a life if I'm seeing you every second of the day. Now I'm not gonna say every second. But fuck it. Whenever, if you're in the neighborhood, I could walk outside right now. Guess what? Somebody gonna try to run outside with me with a red shirt on or some shit. You know what I mean? So, and I just caught a new stalker on the block that just moved on the block. And she did it this morning. But, yeah. Shout out to boy Ludacris. You know what I mean? Maybe he was being gangsta. You think he was being gangsta when he made this song? I don't know. All right, it's another day. Like I said, I'm just leaving the gym. I see there's a bot guy in this car right here. I guess they're waiting on me to roll out. They sitting right there in the driver's side. It looked like it's the dude that was in the gym with me. I'm not sure. I'm gonna hold up. How much you wanna bet that he gonna pull out? You think he gonna pull out with me? Let me drive this way. We gonna surveil the bot guy. Hold up. Ah, I told y'all motherfuckers, man. Yo, I'm trying to tell y'all. Oh, man. That's why I love to film this shit. That's why I love to film it, man. They move when you move. I was great drive up on him. He took off. I was going to put the cam on his face. He took off. He said they told that dumbass nigga to move. Shit is real, y'all. Y'all think these people just be out here just to be out here? Nah. These motherfuckers out here on a mission. They out here for a purpose. That purpose is to stalk. That's it, man. Nothing more, nothing less.
Just like that.
Just like that.
Just like that.
Hell yeah, DJ, bring that.